bataille commence.
Oh, it's just KFC. I didn't want to lose too much time thinking. Awesome, Gabby, thank you. Only one DD and no carriers and no subs. Hell yeah. Yeah, French were like, we're going to chase the clouds. Nobody ever told them they're going to be running. I know. It's a cliche joke. Fuck me, there's a Tirpitz here.
Notre équipe a pris l'avantage.
need an extra kill. That's gonna be my average damage, my average kills. Now we need more than a few hundred more damage, because the previous couple of games were not good enough. We were 20k short, and the game before that we were like 10k short. Oh, I think I need like 10 more K. Kills are fine. 10K more damage and we got the average, I think. It's only about win rate. I have no idea if we won any of the two. Oh my god. When people get super lucky. The first lost the second, so we need to win. Don't crack the shits. What does that mean? There's the damage. Lose it in good way, bad way. Ooh, no, 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 no. I need that synop to die. Oh, no. Some of throws. Doesn't give a shit about me for some reason. Maybe because I didn't give a shit about him. It's not too much. Jesus, we're gonna lose this. God, that Musa's still alive. I have no idea how this is gonna go. Shit. 7 overpens and 1 citadel. 7 overpens, dude. What the fuck? I shot his turrets, did I not? 7 fucking overpens? I mean, fuck, it's 2v2, but this should be a win if they kill Alsace. But Vladdy really shouldn't be giving broadside to Colorado. We're in a sandwich right now. You need to kill that Alsace, Vladdy, with all your guns. That's the last shot you're gonna get, probably. Come on, buddy. Come on. There you go. You got him. You got him. You got him. I just rammed a bitch. Oof. Meter too soon. Well, he was about to shoot me. And, at first, I thought he was going to go for the ram. I would have went for the ram if I could have turned in, but I couldn't turn in anymore. And I was like, ah, whatever. We're doing a drive-by. That's fine. I just don't know if he can overmatch my bow, and I think he can, but I don't think he knew that. I'm thinking to myself, I got to shoot a little bit before he does, or I'm not going to get to shoot at all. And then 7 overpens and a citadel. If just one of those overpens was a citadel. And I don't know if he dies. Maybe another pen or so. But 7 overpens. Either way, this is definitely going to be enough. Both for kills and average damage and win rate. Everything is going to be good. Why are they stopping in front of each other? I can understand Colorado, but why are you feeling this bloody? Like, why? Just go, ram. Win. 10 HP. Great. And you allowed him to shoot you. Now he's asking for support. Oh my god. Good afternoon, Steel. It's going good. It's going good. We're knocking out ships left, right, and center. Maybe he cares about surviving too much? I don't know. Anyways, pretty good match. Lots of action. Ooh, even more XP than me. Nice. Nice, GG.